for now. So, can I get eyes on the station, please?
I'll be your eyes.
Copy that. So, what's there now?
Give me 1 sec, I'm just going to get to a ping.
Okay, copy that. Delcash, come in an interceptor.
Tip.
Okay, they're big time aggressing, hold on.
Copy that.
I gotta do insta, then do a ping, hold on.
Yep, everyone aligned to broadcast, aligned to broadcast.
Okay, you have Legion, Executor, Chimera is still on station.
Quite a few Executors.
Yeah, you have 1, 2, 3 Executors, Brave Mo on the undock, Brave Mauler on the undock, a Celestis, 2 Celestises, and that's it for the Kupal guys.
Okay, copy that. Everyone just stay aligning. Everyone stand by.
Chimera has fighter then again.
Copy that.
And now he just pulled him. But Legion appears to be like insta lock.
Copy that. Everyone take the fleet wall, take the fleet wall bank right when you land. We can then have a look at this station. Tank's hot. Stand by for a target, we'll see if we can blap something really quickly.
Got a Brave Vulture on the undock now as well.
Okay, copy that.
Everyone look,
look up the Celestis, everyone anchor up, look up the Celestis. Look the Celestis, anchor up. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fire. We're a bit long, but we'll see what happens. Look up the Celestis and shoot it. Everyone anchor up. And the secondary is broadcast. Lock this guy up, see what happens. Everyone stay anchored up on Charlie. He docked. Okay, fair enough.
I have an insta undock ping, you can warp me.
Copy that, everyone stay anchored up for now. Yeah, look up this little Atron, shoot the Atron just for comedy value. Shoot the Atron. Oh, he runs. Okay, and we'll look up the... Try the Manticore. Nope, they're just running. Okay. And then we'll try this other Celestis. Look up this Celestis. Nope, they're all just running from the might of the Danger Zone Ruptures.
You can warp to me for a safe ping on an undock.
Okay, copy that. Go on, shoot the capsule. Oh, they're all docking. Oh my god. Lame.
Someone was okay, yelling, let's form up
Malone.
In local.
Yeah, sure.
Like Voltron?
No, Malonek, he's a brave dude. He's Worm Tongue. You remember when they had the coup? Malonek was the Worm Tongue figure.
Where you at right now? Can I warp you?
Yeah, we're 22 off the station.
Right.
A little bit close, actually. Everyone stay anchored up. I'm just going to put a little bit more range on the station. Come and stay anchored up. We'll see what happens. Yeah, Mel, he's an Australian dude. He's got one of those voices. The first time you hear him FCing, it sounds really calming and relaxed. And then after that, he just sounds really patronizing.
I know this guy named Charlie, just the same.
Yeah. So don't bother looking up a Chimera, there's no point.
Is that a capital ship?
Yeah, Chimera is a Kaldari carrier, shield carrier. Go on, let's just shoot things as they come off. Pre-fire one random stuff as it undocks.
Navy slice.
Pre-fire random stuff. If you get gay guns, warp off.
Capsule and dock.
Just lock up random things as they undock. Do not lock the Chimera.
Or broadcast, Lodgy needs something to do.
Yeah. No, I love Australians. It's just Malinek who has a voice like that. Not all Australians.
I love the Doyne Horde in local. Probe and Navy Slicer, nothing big.
Probe, really? Yeah, I just lock up shit. We don't want to stay here too long.
Crusader. Of lame, but... I want them to form up something.
Yeah. Crusader was lockable for a second. Oh no, he went.
Crusader Moa? Went to an island.
Capsule. Moa. Capsule's lockable.
Cool. That Moa's lockable. Aww. Shoot the Moa. Go. Moa.
Probe's lockable.
Rockcast for reps.
Yeah. We're a little bit far away from him, but we'll see what happens. Everyone stay anchored up, stay anchored up. I'm just going to reposition slowly. He might be trolling us, we'll see.
He's still at the station.
Yeah, look up the Korax. Yeah, we're still on the station. Look up the Korax.
Crusader is 178 above us.
Okay, copy that. So you're going for a warp in, trying to get a warp in on us? Not really.
Edible, do you have a ping? Typhoon just undocked.
Yeah, I should Typhoon. Watch it, he'll have newts on him though, so. Tackle, don't get too close.
Going here.
Everyone load EMP, load EMP. Oh no, he docked again.
Edible, do you have a ping near that Crusader we could work
with? Nah, he's too far off of all of mine.
The Moa is lockable again. Remember, don't die to the gate guns. If you get shot by gate guns, bounce. Yeah, Moa's going down slightly. Let's see, we might surprise him. No. Okay, we're going to go and set up on... I haven't got Alpha out. Fleet warp to broadcast at 0 and hold.
Is it still possible to get out of the station?
If you have an instant undock, yeah. At the moment there's only a Chimera and a Venture, I know there's a Crusader. Yeah, give it a try. So we are going to the Alpha out gate at 0. And holding, so everyone's aggression timers go down.
Kestrel on gate, not flashing.
Copy that. Ignore the Kestrel. Just wait for our timers to go down.
Nice danger zone and local.
Yeah, I like that. Good work, guys.
Kaldari channel.
So everyone, stand by. Your aggression timer should be about 10 seconds left. Just approach the gate, approach the outbound gate.
Kestrel back.
Fleet span jump. Fleet jump. Alpha.
Purifier 100 off.
Yep. No bombs in here, so we're good.
There's a gang on the other side.
Okay, copy that.
Two executors, three executors, Atron and a capsule.
Yeah, everyone anchor up on Charlie, decloak, anchor up on Charlie, decloak, anchor up. This one, is first executor is primary. Decloak, anchor up, this executor is primary. Shoot him. Echo arc. Tackle if you can get echo arc. Tackle, go. Echo arc.
Point on echo arc.
Mech disaster. As soon as echo arc dies, go mech disaster. But echo arc, get webs on this guy. Webs on echo.
One else point, mech.
Webs echo, and then mech. Everyone shoot
I'm going to go for a point on the last executor.
Webs especially, otherwise he'll run.
I pointed Skyo, the last executor's pointed.
Shoot mech, shoot the guys, shoot Sky.
Last executor's pointed, last executor's pointed.
Shoot Sky. Come on, guys. Go.
Right, caps for reps if you need them.
Get this capsule.
So, everyone anchor up on Charlie, Logi, pull range. We're going to set up on this gate while I see what Brave decided to bring. So three quick kills, nice work guys.
I don't want to be an ass, but you don't have to call out Deckle 5 times.
Well, last one, just wanted to know. Sorry.
It's okay.
No, it's cool. I'm fine with it. If I want people to say things differently, I will say. So thank you, Bexley FC. If I want someone to shut up, I'll tell them to shut up.
Unless it's Power Dwarf, in which anyone's allowed.
Unless it's Power Dwarf, in which case, just mute him, it's fine.
It's mandatory.
Yep. But in the nicest possible way. So Ruptures should be anchored up on Charlie and Logi. Yeah, that's looking good. And we'll just stay here for now. And we'll see what way. I've got eyes on the station, so we'll see what they undock. They are notoriously slow to form, so it might be a little while. So Tackle will sit on the gate in the meantime. Because we can blap them really quickly. Or even if they come in with a scythe fleet. Then we can blab that really quickly. Because they're probably solo PvP fits with local reps. So, everyone anchor up for now. Logi, stay close. Tackle, be cautious. And we'll see what move they make. And also, everyone stay on D-scan so we don't get blobbed by some random third party. Okay, we're sitting there, they're sitting there. Yeah, jamming targets is always jam their Logi. So, it's like standoff. Quentin Tarantino style standoff.
I call him Mr. White.
I call Mr. Pink. I don't fucking tip.
So everyone just stand by, we'll see what they do. Hopefully we will they'll get a little bit frustrated and we'll make a move and then we've got them. So we're in this scenario, we are now being Val Kilmer.
Do we have
except
like
not as fast.
The wolf vein alpha star imager anywhere?
Why is Wolf Vane here?
Yeah, he's right there in the Typhoon.
Yeah, that's okay. The Typhoon.
Oh, so this is the Spectre Fleet. Okay, gotcha. I was wondering why they're
from
other places.
Him. If we fight, I got point on Typhoon.
Okay. Okay, can I get Lord Tackle to try and get a warp in behind them? Like, can you warp off and come back? Like, go in and warp. Yeah, there's a few things behind them. If you can warp off and then come back in, try and get to like 50 or 60 off them.
Xing up in fleet, if just in case.
Yeah.
But this is a plex, you cannot warp on grid.
Oh no, of course we always end up in the thing. I'm completely wrong. I'm wrong, ignore me, come back in.
We can try warping on top of them though.
Yeah, I can warp on the Charlie Colt at 100, and then while they're locking me, you can warp to me, so be ready. I'm about to start the warp to Charlie at 100.
Try that, X up.
I'm X'd, I'm the only X. Get ready.
Okay, cool. Yeah, starting one.
Sky fleet is getting close.
Yeah, everyone stand by.
2 AU, 0.5, 0.09.
Shoot the Scythe fleet in the meantime,
Can you give me an idea?
I am 40 off of Wolf Vane.
How far off the beacon are they?
Okay, stand by. Well, I'm waiting for you. Have you landed?
Yes,
I'm not
landed.
I'm not getting a warp.
I'm target locked.
Okay,
damn, I must be too close.
Yeah, you're too close. You're too close. Everyone shoot. Okay, have an anchor up on Charlie. They're still keeping pretty cautious. Yeah, I think you're just too close for me to warp to you.
Hey, it's fine. Always worth
it. Okay, everyone unlock this side, unlock the side fleet issue. Okay, yeah, they're being super cautious. Okay, well, in which case, we'll just try creeping in and see if they notice. Everyone stay anchored up. We'll inch in. Prop mod's cold.
I see a large position pull.
Yeah, just behind me, basically. So you can pull range a little bit. Like 10k or something, 15k. So everyone just stay anchored up. Tackle again, don't get picked off by their anti-tackle. The scythe fleets are pretty dangerous for you and confessors. So, we're going to see if they make a move.
reshipping announcer.
Copy that, thank you. Okay, we're inching in closer. Everyone stand by. Getting gradually closer. Are they running away or are they not running away? So I mean they're pretty mixed, so in general we're gonna outrange them. They've got a Drake. Jesus, but they've got a few other things I think we can kill. Logi, keep Charlie locked. Yeah, there, as we come into lock range, they're locking us up. It's fair enough. Everyone lock up the Confessor. Lock up the Confessor Jedi. Don't shoot him yet. Do not shoot him. Just lock him up. Load phase plasma. Everyone load phase plasma. I think they are running away, like they're not getting any closer. Everyone pulse prop mods 2 cycles. Prop mods 2 cycles. Just don't get up on Charlie.
Cheers. I did broadcast.
Yeah, you popped just as I got you locked.
What were you flying? If you're flying a frigate, then you haven't got much puffer. Who was it who shot you? The Confessor?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's sniper fit. Everyone stay, Okay, burn prop mods again. Burn prop mods again, couple of cycles. Just inching our way in.
Brave still has an executor, like, 10-man fleet outside of their staging.
Copy that. Everyone lock up this. Lock up and shoot the Merlin. Shoot the Merlin, shoot the Merlin, shoot the Merlin. Merlin will just pop in, see what happens. Shoot the Merlin, shoot the Merlin, shoot the Merlin. He should die immediately.
They shot an Armageddon warp in at 0 on the beacon.
Where?
Behind us.
Okay, interesting. Let's just kill this Merlin. Excellent. I kill the Kestrel. Look up the Vexer, actually. Look up this Vexer of Josh. Really? Okay, so we killed a T1 frigate and they ran away. That is kind of bad.
That's when you like hopefully hero grab that Typhoon before it warps out.
They left the drones behind.
He's still here. He's always because he's aligning and going. Oh yeah. My god. That's like, really? We killed one Kestrel and they ran away? That's harsh.
What about the Armageddon?
Is that I don't know. That's kind of interesting. Like, let's go.
He's just sitting there. I mean, he's 192 really from us, so we could warp in if somebody gets close.
Yeah, is he coming? Or is he
there running? He goes. Okay.
Where's he gone? Where's he gone to? Has he gone to the gate? No, he's gone to the station and docked up. That's so weird. Okay, everyone go to a goes at 0. If you go to a goes at 0 and hold, if you go to a goes at 0 and hold.
There was a 10-man executive fleet, and the Route 2 had no Braves on it outside of Brave staging.
Huh. Yeah, they're sitting there now. Like, I think we killed 3 of those executives, but the other 3 are still there on station. Kupal.
Well, it's 100 from us.
Okay, copy that. Tackle, please don't get picked off and die. Everyone anchor up when you land, anchor up when you land.
Condor.
I think I fought this guy before, this Vexer Navy, and he is a trap. But we'll see.
Where are you guys?
We're in Marto, going to the Galanti Large Compound.
Point on Condor? No, you fucked off.
Lodging her up, prop mod 1 cycle. Sorry, meant to whisper.
That's right.
It's burning
away.
Okay.
Yeah. He's running as well he might. Yeah, these guys are just running. They would be crazy to engage us. Okay, everyone staying it up on Charlie, staying it up on Charlie.
Kajari's clear, and the novice in the medium.
Okay, copy that. But everyone warp Kajawi, jump on contact. Warp Kajawi, jump on contact. Warp